Hi friends, after a long time I'm back with one more dishwasher video. You must all be wondering what else I'm going to show in a dishwasher. This is something new. Many of my viewers keep writing to me that especially those who don't have a dishwasher and who are planning to buy, they have various doubts. When they watch my videos, they say how much time I take to load the dishwasher. Arey, itna time mein toh hum haath se hi ghas sakte hain. That's what they say. That means they will do as well a manual wash rather than loading in the dishwasher, taking so much time and then the dishwasher washing. So this is not about why a dishwasher and in what way it is different than manual wash and what advantages are there. It's not about that, but it's more to do about loading the dishwasher. So here I've got a load of dishes, and here I am not going to load the dishwasher. My husband is going to do, because I want to show that it is based on individuals. Each person takes different time to load a dishwasher. I take more time. I want to show how much time my husband takes and how he does it and what fun it is. So let's see. Over to my husband now. So this is my husband, Adi Shankar. So you'll see him loading now.
Okay.
So I've got a full load of dishes here. The dishes in the tub are soaked in water and drained. You can see he just loads whatever dish he picks up in the upper and the lower rack. Since there is some more place, he is loading few more dishes. So totally he has taken a little more than 4 minutes to load this many utensils. He has just taken 4 minutes to load the dishes. So now he will only use the detergent and select the program. So as you have seen that he has loaded it in less than 5 minutes and also selected the program and started the machine. The same thing if I had done, I would have taken almost double or more the time also, because my way of doing is different. I do meticulously, like I segregate the dishes. I place all the cups and glasses first. Then I arrange the ladles. I go about arranging the plates, the small plates and the big plates. And finally, keep all the utensils. And I also rearrange in between to accommodate more dishes. So this is not a contest between myself and my husband who loads better or faster, but in a way it is like that, because he does it very fast, and whenever I am lazy or I don't have time, I ask him to do it. It's not that it is a woman's job, only a woman should do it. In my house, my husband, my sons, everyone does it, but I call them only when I am not free or I am not in a mood to do, because I love loading the dishes in my dishwasher. This particular video, I was inspired by a film which I watched some time back. The film named Rachel Getting Married, in which there is a scene in which the father of the bride and the prospective son-in-law, they get into a contest of loading the dishwasher. They have to come out with the result as to who does the loading faster and what the result is. This happens amidst a crowd of the family members in the kitchen, and it's a very interesting scene. And when I saw that, I was very impressed and inspired by that I thought one of the videos I should make like that, and that is one of the reason I made this video. And I wanted to show that each person, the time taken is different for loading, but in general anybody can do it faster. By practice it comes. The placement is more important, and it has to be seen that the water spray reaches all the nook and corner, and finally the dishes have to get cleaned. So that's it about this video. Hope you liked watching this video. So see you soon. Take care. Bye bye, and thank you for watching.